Hello friends, welcome again. Now the objective of this session is to see how to make the changes to the already existing address of a storage location. Now for that, already we have created one storage location for a plant 1000. This storage location is ABCD. So in the last video we have tried creating one address. Now we would be rectifying it. So let's go in. The transaction code is 0x09. Go inside. Say plant 1000, press enter. Now here, let's try positioning. The storage location as what we created last time is ABCD. So I opened it. Now here, I'm just clicking on the address of the storage locations. And here you can see there is one address. Now click on this white bar, it opens up. So I just wanted to add one more line here. This is maintenance. Or the editing part. So I'm just gonna save it and I'm gonna say okay. Now again just open it and let's see if that part is there. So it's there. Now I'm just gonna say okay and then I'm just gonna save it. So this is how the address, already existing address, would be edited or maybe maintained, or you would change it. Now once again let me see this. Here you can see it's there. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.